Yo, this nigga just really proved he is the biggest bitch in the world. Check out his statement on the last one. The last minute-long video. He uses a phrase I've never heard any man say. Not one nigga in my life. I've heard it many times, but only motherfuckers that say that are women. This dude just proved he is the biggest bitch for eternity. For eternity. Nigga, I promise you, no one's ever said that. I've never heard it growing up from a man. I've never heard it in the military. I've never heard it in high school. I've never heard it in college. Never heard it in media. Never heard two dudes arguing with each other. One called the other man that word. You are a bitch, nigga. Seriously, I don't care. You could call World Star horrible, but any of them fight videos, you never seen two dudes about to fight and one called the other one miserable. Nigga, you are a bitch. That is something that women say.
You have to be miserable. Who's it just miserable? You get on my nerves because they're women, nigga. They can't fight like us. They can fight each other. They can try to fight you. You know, doing this shit. You know how women. But I'm not advocating fight. What I'm just saying. Only time is, you know, when there's nothing they can do. You're just so miserable. I'm dead serious. I think he knows it. I commented back. But nigga, you just hand over your man card, dude. Seriously, get that tampon out your ass, nigga. You are not a bitch. Say something, nigga. You could threaten me. Oh, nigga, I'm gonna do. Don't come at me with that some shit like you a 60-year-old woman. You know, who you know her boyfriend, her man, her husband, or whatever. Getting on her nerves. Oh, not even, you know, just, I don't even know how to use it like you. I'm trying to think of when they say, I've heard them say it before. Must be just miserable. You know, because we niggas, we ain't never said that shit to each other. Oh, nigga, you sound miserable. You know, never, ever. That whole say, nigga, I never had nobody say, I never heard one nigga say that to another. Never been in a club, never been nowhere. I done seen all types of shit. Violence, fights, shootings. Never beforehand one nigga tell another nigga, you must be miserable. Said everything else. Talk about your mama, the this and that, the your sister, fuck you. You know, all types of disses. The entice another nigga to jump so they could do something or whatever. Never in my life. This nigga said miserable. Are you drinking tea right now? Do I get on your nerves, homeboy? You know you need some pampering. You on your period right now? You having cramps? You don't want to hear it, huh? This nigga, you stupid. You're a little bitch, boy, for real.